Hi everyone, welcome back. My name is Jason, and this right here, this is Dianthus Gratianopolitanus. Wow, that's a mouthful. Hopefully I pronounced that right. This is also known as the Tiny Rubies Carnation, and it is like a ground cover carnation. Beautiful blue, green, gray foliage, and it can actually take light foot traffic. Not heavy foot traffic, you know, if you step on it gently, it's okay. Not while it's blooming, because you'll crush the flowers, but this plant blooms spring through summer, and it's a pretty cool plant. It has these tiny little pink flowers on this blue, green, gray foliage, and it grows to about 10 to 12 inches wide, kind of like a little patch on the ground. The water needs are very low. It's drought tolerant. When you first plant this, it'll have more medium water needs. And then as it establishes over the next few months, those needs will go down. A few months to a year later, your plant will become more drought tolerant and established. And then, you know, spring to early summer, you'll get these cute little pink flowers. As far as fertilization, you can fertilize this once every couple months, spring to summer. As far as the soil, it needs to drain really well. Make sure to pick a spot that drains well. But this is a nice front of the border plant. It grows very low and it's super cute and it's awesome. I haven't had any pest or disease trouble with this plant. As far as the light exposure, you can plant this in full sun on the coast here in California. If you live more inland where the summers are hotter, I would plant this in part sun to sun. Any questions that you might have on this plant, please feel free to let me know in the comments below. Just wanted to share a little bit about this awesome plant with you. And if you like updates on my newest videos, please click that subscribe button. Once again, this is the Tiny Rubies Dianthus. It's a type of carnation. And my name is Jason. Catch you next time.